Whilst West Side Story was breaking the mould in terms of its subject matter, it harked back to more traditional musical techniques by employing the services of singers to dub the vocals of some of the cast, including leading lady Natalie Wood.
I don't think you can talk about Natalie Wood without mentioning the incredible Marnie Nixon, who you never see, but she is the voice of Maria, and what a voice.
Tonight, tonight, there is only you tonight. What you are, what you do, what you say.
Tonight, tonight, it all began tonight.
A somewhat unsung hero in the world of film musicals, Marnie Nixon had already dubbed the voice of Deborah Carr in The King and I.
The reason that they always used Marnie Nixon's voice is because she could match their speaking voices.
Her singing voice sounded, it really could be Natalie's.
When Natalie was cast in the part, she foolishly believed her own singing voice was to be used. And when filming the numbers, she even sang along to her own recordings.
Then after her takes, they would come up to Natalie and they would say, "Oh, Natalie, that was just wonderful. It's just great." And they would butter her up, and then they'd turn over, they'd turn to me and they'd go, they'd wink. And then after it was filmed, they told her that they were going to throw out all those tracks and that I was going to redub her voice into the movie.
Natalie Wood herself was crushed when she wasn't allowed to do her own singing.
Ah, well, Natalie, that show business, get over it. But a year later, in 1962, she was able to redeem herself in another Sondheim musical, Gypsy.